even though their bodies have long since returned to dust, their sacrifice still lives on. We must strive to cherish their memory and never forget. Hungry for more, the war was not yet over. Its appetite was